What's good, YouTube? It's That Guy Dub, and I'm back with another video. How y'all doing? At the end of the day, shout it, I'm good money. And what we're here to do today, I have the Red Cat, Monte Carlo. You see, y'all know y'all seen the 64. Now I got the Monte Carlo, so we're gonna do an unboxing on this Monte Carlo. All right. Pretty standard box, you know what I'm saying? I went with the purple, and actually, you see, here's a funny story. When I was ordering it, I went on redcatracing.com and I ordered it. When I got to the checkout, I didn't realize, I clicked the plus sign because I wasn't paying attention. So I ended up ordering two. So I ended up getting chewed out by the wife because, you know, when she got the bank statement and said $900 I spent. It is what it is. This one right here runs about $450-ish, you know what I'm saying? Plus shipping and handling and stuff like that. But all right, let's crack this thing open, man. Crack it open over here. All right, first off, you got all your wires and extra big parts. I have no idea what they're for. I'll figure that out later. This is the cord that goes to the back of your controller, I guess, to help update your controller or something. I don't know. Y'all let me know down in the comments below, though. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna take the top off of this thing. It's pretty good quality packing, you know what I'm saying? If you open it here, got the book. You know what I'm saying? See if you guys can see that. Got the book here. Pretty standard book. You know. Got all the stuff. It's also got in different languages and stuff like that. So whatever you need, you know what I'm saying? 79 Chevrolet Monte Carlo. Alright. And that's actually one of my favorite cars. You know what I'm saying? The Landau edition, the 79, the one from Training Day. And what's crazy is, a little bit after I got mine, they came out with the black one. I'm like, oh man, what I wouldn't have given to get the black one. But you know, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? So, take the controller out of here. Standard controller, you've seen just like with the 64. Standard controller, everything. Got, you know, standard. We'll get into that when we get to doing a side-by-side with the 64 and the Monte Carlo, because we are gonna go outside. And so we're going to do some playing. You know what I'm saying? Hey, that's what it's here for, right? All right. Let's take this out of here. All right. Set this off to the side right here. All right. And the cool thing about this one is it comes with a car cover. And you say, no, I don't know if the 64 came with a car cover. I'm not 100% sure because I bought mine secondhand. But I bought this one, actually, like I said, from Red Cat Racing. It comes with a dope little car cover. We're gonna take that off of there. You guys see? Check out that bad boy. Tell me that's not a thing of beauty right there. Tell me that is not a thing of beauty right there. That is awesome. You know what I'm saying? And to see the other really dope thing I like about this one is that, you said, because the 64, you have clips. Is you gotta clip the body to the chassis. What's dope about this one is it's magnetized. So you have magnets. Like, put that over there. You see? You got your magnet points right here. That's what holds the body to the chassis. Now you saying, so yeah. And you say, like, later on down the road, you said, I'm gonna switch out my servers so I can make it hot. That's the only downside that I'm using from what I know about it, is that they doesn't come hopping. And like, I'm like, that's okay. Give me a chance to, me and my buddy, you saying Mark, you saying we were DRD Customs. Pretty dope. I'm gonna cut this thing on. And the cool thing about, you saying this one, is that here's where you turn it on at. I don't know if you guys can see that. Cause on the 64, it's like right here. But on this one, it's more towards the back. And we're gonna sit here, we're gonna pop our body back on. Okay, there we go. And we're gonna turn our controller on. All right. So you got your. Thank you. cannot wait to get to into customizing, because I still gotta, I'm gonna do the lights and I'm gonna do the, you know what I'm saying? I've been seeing like a lot of people doing a lot of crazy things. So I'm definitely looking forward to getting through all of that, you know what I'm saying? And just like I said, it's basically set up just like the 64 controller, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You got this. Like I said, if you're familiar with the 64, you're good to go with this one. It's like I'm pretty sure there's other people that got videos you said to break it down for like new beginners and stuff. But as you can see, like I said, I do have the 64 already, so you know I'm pretty versed in it. Like I said, only mods that I've done to my 64 is I've done the lights, and that's I did the lights, and I had a mural of a Georgia printed on the ceiling. I'm sorry. What I'm thinking about doing is probably making a convertible. I don't know yet. And I got a buddy of mine, you know, that does 3D printing. And you said you guys can look him up on Facebook. His name is Denver Morales. He's a Puerto Rican guy. He uses like I think his profile picture. I think it's like the Puerto Rican flag or something like this. But like I said, his name is Denver Morales, and he's done some pretty good work. You know, said he did some wheels for me. You say, and then he did this, like a set of True 13s. They came out pretty good, but I gotta shave them down a little bit so I can get them to fit. But he also made me a couple action figures. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if y'all can see that. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. So he made me a couple action figures. One of them says, shout out to my brother Waverly West. Actually, he just dropped an album. You know what I'm saying? Y'all look up, Diamond Dallas Wave on Facebook, you know what I'm saying? And that's where you'll find him. And then I also got, you said, another one to match, you know what I'm saying? What I have on now, so it's kind of funny. So, and he, like I said, they're sized well enough to where they'll actually fit, if I took the top part of the bodies off, and I could actually fit them in the car. Also, what I gotta do, I'm going to change out to the chain link steering wheel on both cars. And like I said, we're doing lights all the way around. I'm changing out the servos and everything like that. But you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, well, you're saying, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was unboxing the 79 Monte Carlo from Red Cat Racing. You know what I'm saying? If y'all like the video, hit that thumbs up button. Consider subscribing, joining the family. It's That Got Dub, checking out. Peace.